As a courtesy to the performers and your fellow audience members, please disable all electronic devices at this time. Unauthorized photography and video recording are not permitted.
Except for this one.
This year's concert is presented in tribute and memory to our longtime friend, Dick Smith. The Round Top Festival Institute gratefully acknowledges the 20 years of charitable music performances he contributed, and now his family carries on today. After the concert, please join us for our on-stage receptions with delectables from the festival kitchen. The annual Adopt a Book is also on stage. You can view and donate a book of your choice to help grow and maintain the Bybee Library at Festival Hill. Please mark your calendar for the solo piano concert for the festival's founder and artistic director, James Dick, on March 11th, 2023 at 3 p.m. Tickets are on sale now at festivalhill.org. We wish to express our sincere appreciation for your ongoing and generous support to Round Top Festival Institute. And now, please welcome to the stage, Master of Ceremonies for today's concert, Will Lynn.
All right, thank you so much. Welcome to the show. The Art of the American Song, and a tribute to my great uncle, Dick Smith. I can't believe this is my 11th year here at Festival Hill. And I'm truly honored that I keep getting invited back, and that I get to follow in his footsteps. It's definitely never going to be the same without him, but I'm excited to be able to get to do this. And today we're going to honor him the best way we know how, with music that he loved, music that we love, and being able to share it all with our family. So this first song was a request from Dick's wife, my great aunt Norma, and it's particularly meaningful to me because I walked down the aisle to my wedding with this song. Now, I know no one really talks about the groom walking down the aisle, but I definitely strutted down. This song made me feel good, so. I'm gonna love you like no one's loved you. Come rain or come shine. High as a mountain, deep as a river, come rain, come shine. I guess when you met me, it was just one of those things. Oh, but don't ever let me, 'cause I'll still be true. You're gonna love me like no one's loved me. Come rain or come shine. Happy together, unhappy together, and now wouldn't it be fine? The days may be cloudy or sunny. We'll be in and out of the Monday.
Always, I'm with you rain or shine. I'm with you always.
Another thing that my grandpa Dick Smith passed on to our family was his love of musical theater. And this is one of my favorites. It's a tune written by Stephen Sondheim from the musical Sweeney Todd. It's called Not While I'm Around. Justin Fox. Wow. Oh my goodness, he's so handsome. That was easy for you to say.
She can kill with a smile, she can wound with her eyes, and she'll ruin your faith with her casual eyes. She only reveals what she wants you to see. She hides like a child, but she's always a woman to me. She can leave you to love, she can take you or leave you, and she'll ask for the truth, but she'll never believe. She'll take what you give her as long as it's free. She steals like a thief, always a woman to me. Thank you. worst you can be. Blame it all on yourself, 'cause she's always a woman to me.
Lived to his 90s and one day passed away.
wife, she stayed for a couple of days and passed away. I'm sorry, I know that's a strange way to tell you that I know we belong.
Dick Smith truly was an amazing human being, a rare combination of analytical intelligence and artistic creativity. Being simultaneously blessed with both traits enabled him to be successful at pretty much everything he took on during his time here with us. He was highly respected and dearly loved by our entire family, and his influence was vast in many ways, but none more so than through the gift of music. He and my grandfather graciously received the gift of music from their mother, our dear Grammy, and in turn were instrumental, pun intended, in passing on the importance of music to any and everyone who cared to listen, including us, the ensuing generations. And the seeds they planted have blossomed exponentially throughout our entire family, and just a small sample of that will be on full display here today with his brother Gary, his nephews Will and I, his daughter Ryan, and his grandson, Grayson. Dick Smith loved Festival Hill, and he very much looked forward to putting on this annual Valentine's show, which he did for many years out of the kindness of his heart. His dedication was not solely around the concert benefiting a great cause, but also simply afforded him another opportunity to share with others how music can have an almost supernatural impact on one's life. He will be greatly missed. However, while we may have lost the ability to be with him in his physical form, make no mistake, he's here with us today, manifesting his presence through us, through the wonders, joy, and love of music. And therefore, I can assuredly say with the utmost certainty that I cannot think of anything else in this entire world that we could be doing right now that would celebrate and honor his legacy more than being here with you, sharing the talents and gift he bestowed upon us. We continue to offer prayers of peace and healing for his wife, Norma, brothers, Gary and Brad, sister, Joan, children, Rick, Elizabeth, Garrett, Ryan, and Mackenzie, as well as all the grandchildren, the entire ginormous extended Smith family, and multitudes of friends and acquaintances. May God bless you all for being here to help participate in this worthy tribute, and thank you for your continued support of something he held so dear to his heart. We love you, Uncle Dick.
I had to stop the music to hug my brother. He's so sweet. We really love Uncle Dick. Now I'm about to try to play after that, which is gonna be tough, but here we go. Another thing that Uncle Dick shared with me that was really impactful and influential for me was the works of George and Ira Gershwin. And here's one of our favorite tunes of his.
There's a saying, it says that love is blind, and still we're often told, seek and ye shall find. So I'm gonna seek a certain girl I had in my mind. I'm looking everywhere, I haven't found her yet.
big affair I cannot forget. The only girl I ever think of regret. I'd like to add my initial to her monogram. Tell me where is the shepherd is for. Somebody I'm longing to see. I hope that she turns out to be someone to watch over me. I'm a little lamb who's lost in the wood. I know I could always be good to one who watch over me. Tell her please to put on some speed and follow my lead. Oh, how I need someone to watch over me. Grandson, my cousin Grayson, is only 14 years old, and he is already well on his way to starting.
My grandfather loved Frank Sinatra, and, you know, Fly Me to the Moon was one of his absolute favorites, so I thought, you know, I'm gonna do it. So, I hope you all enjoy it. Song, let me sing forevermore. You are only, Ryan Smith to the stage, my mother.
Wow, I have to admit, coming out here to join my child instead of my father is very surreal, but amazing at the same time. I'm really glad that Justin and Will took care of saying all this mushy things about my dad, because I don't think I can get through it. So my introduction is going to be short and sweet. And when choosing what songs to sing, knowing this was a tribute to my dad, I knew quickly that there had to at least be one Gershwin and one show tune. And They Can't Take That Away was always a go-to staple song for me and Dad, and it was one of his favorites. I learned last night that Fred Astaire was the one that introduced that song to the world way back when in 1937. And then Never Never Land is from Peter Pan, which is the first professional show that I was cast in when I was 11. And then the last one I hear, Symphony, is unfortunately a song that my dad never got to hear, but when I first heard it, which was introduced to me by Grayson, the first thing I thought of was, wow, I mean, this is, Dad would have loved this song. This is why I shouldn't be talking about Dad. Anyway, it's an incredible song. Cody Fry, if you don't know him, he's incredible. He has a record called Symphony Sessions that's fully orchestrated, and this particular song is also fully orchestrated, and it's incredible, and I know Dad would love it, and that I hope you will enjoy it as well. The way you wear your hat, the way you sip your tea, the memory of all that. lovely things, and your heart will fly on wings forever and never, never land.
I think
This next song is one of the greatest songs ever composed. You know, it is the art of the American song. As far as that goes, it doesn't get much better than this one right here. So let's see if I can do it some justice. I may not always have you, but as long as there are stars above you, doubt it, I'll make you so sure about it. God only knows what I'd be without you. And if you should ever leave me, well, life would still go on, believe me. But the world would show nothing to me. So letter that my Uncle Dick wrote to me. And I think it's crazy that I found this just a couple days after he passed away. It's incredibly sweet. I want to read one little excerpt about it because it talks about how much he loved his family and also how much he likes to flatter me. So here we go. This is the very last paragraph. He said, "Will, you are blessed. Not only blessed by God-given talent, good looks, and charm," there's the flattery, "but you've been enormously blessed by being brought up in a wonderful family. You've got great siblings, the most wonderful parents any kid could ever hope to have. Your mom is absolutely one of a kind. Whenever I see her, she never fails to light up my world. And your dad is one of the single greatest guys I've ever known. He has done so much for our family and for me personally. I can never thank him enough. He's like a son to me. And of course, you have the best grandparents any kid could hope for. As you start this new phase of your life, we wish you every success and happiness, and know that as long as I am here, with Aunt Norma by my side, we will always be here for you, and we love you, Uncle Dave." I don't think it's a coincidence I found this when I did. I needed it. And I'm really grateful that I will have it forever. And now I'll play a heartbreaking song. hearts are broken, we must somehow carry on. And I think you're gonna miss me when I'm gone. I thought my life was over when we met. So little to remember, and so much to forget. Cause it was you who saw me through the darkness to the dawn. And I think you're gonna miss me when I'm gone. I'm a modest man, it hurts me to say these things to you. And after all we've been through, it's the least that I can do. So instead of just goodbye, I'll say so long. As for the light by which you see me leaving on, I'm a better man than I was before, knowing you has made me strong. And I think I'm gonna miss you. Yes, I sure am gonna miss you when I'm gone. Dick's brother, my grandfather, Gary Smith. Where is he?
Yeah, really, I know. How you doing, kids? I'm really glad to be here. Oh, God, I knew you were going to be right there with the camera in the front row. Just my goofy daughter. And, who I love so much. Hey, we're having a lot of fun, and thank you, Lord, thank you all for being here. It's Dick Smith is an institution. He was one of a kind, just one of the greatest cats in the world, and he touched everything and everybody his whole life, music and his art and all of his other things that he did for so many people. And we're proud to be in his family. I'm proud of my brother, always was. And he was always proud of me. I've been in Nashville in the music business all my life. And he was bragging on me all the time, and I ain't done nothing. Just make music and have a good time. But one of the songs that we picked, we'll just kind of pick this out of the air, but just we're trying to do a few things that you'll all be familiar with. And this was a big pop standard. And we're just gonna do a little piece of it. But you're welcome to sing with us. You'll know when your part comes in. I got sunshine on a cloudy day, and when it's cold outside, I got the month of May. Say, what can make me feel this way? My girl, talking about my girl. I got so much of honey that the bees envy me. I got a sweet song than the birds in the tree. Talking about my girl. and everybody danced to it at one time or another. One of the biggest pop hits ever. And speaking of my girl, I was going to do a little song that I wrote for my daughter and her husband when they got married. Let me grab my guitar without pulling my shirt up to show y'all my tongue. Well, I did that one time. So I wore a shirt stuffed down in my pants. So I couldn't do that. What's the name of this song? Oh, it's this one. So,
you gotta press the button.
I gotta give me a little sound here. There it is.
Hang out.
Hey. Broadway show, big hit forever and ever since 1957, I think, when the show hit originally. What's that story? There's a place on us. Somewhere a place for us. Peace and quiet and open air. Wait for us somewhere.
Thank you.
And the performers for today. So,